Some college students were up a bit early this Saturday enjoying a very special hands-on lesson about race. 400 Grinnell College students attended the Science Center's exhibit called Race, So Where Are We Different? College officials say the trip was planned before the state fair fights made headlines, but say the fight should serve as a reminder to students that social diversity and commitment is important for everyone.
We're hoping to get them to think critically about these concepts and to really foster kind of more tolerance of diversity.
And the race exhibit is at the Science Center through Labor Day.